Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to set up Outlook email account. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, open your Outlook and click on file and click on add account, and from here select manual setup. Next, select pop or IMAP. Next, and give here your username, and here you have to put your email address, account type. Click here and select IMAP, incoming mail server. Now we need to find the incoming mail server, so open your Gmail account and click on settings. See all settings and click on forwarding and pop IMAP. Scroll down and click on configuration instructions, and now click on step 2, change SMTP and other settings in your email client. And here you can see we need incoming email server and outgoing mail server. So here is the incoming mail server. Copy this from here and paste it here, and now we need to put the outgoing mail server. So this is outgoing mail server. Copy this and paste it here, and now here you have to put your Gmail account password, and now click on more settings and click on outgoing server. Select this option and go to advanced and incoming server. Click on this none option here, and from here select SSL. Also from here select SSL and incoming server IMAP. Here we can see incoming server IMAP port is 993, so here is 993, and outgoing server SMPT is 465. Copy this and paste it here. Now click on OK. Next, and once it's connected, here you will get two green sign. Then click on close. So here you can see I have successfully set up my email account. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.